What's up, nerds? It's Matt Canyon. I'm on the play. I think I've been on the play every round. Play Hive. I don't know what you're doing over there, so what's the awesome news?
You look like you're having a good night. Good.
Oops. Got a bunch of readers. Okay. This is a double face, right? Mm-hmm. Have a way to deal with an artifact. Let's go to target. Do you want me to write them down or
no? Okay. What's up, nerds? I'm back for exciting.
And I'm at 18 and your turn.
I'm on the play and I have 6.
Thanks.
So we're gonna start with.
Fatal smush. Go to my turn. Swamp. We'll play Graveyard Trespasser and eat the dude.
Target, probably.
Yeah. It is on the creature side, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. We'll do that one. Gain one, you lose one. And daytime, and your turn. Gifted Aetherborn.
Mm-hmm.
Gifted Aetherborn. Pass. Yeah. And yes, I tap that for black because of Urborg. And then put this on my deck.
A little moved combat. Attack for 2.
So if she dies, she doesn't go back.
No.
So what you got going on over there? I'll bite. I'll block.
Jump this too.
Yep.
It's more for spells.
Shambling Ghast. Pass.
Eat Liliana. It's 21 to 14.
What's the biggest one there?
Okay.
So I'm going to take 4. 11, 10.
10. Yeah, 1 from the Liliana. Yeah. And then I gain 4 from that, go to 25.
Okay. I will take a second treasure trove on this device.
Yep. And then pass.
Did you cast a spell?
Nope.
Sorry.
It's nighttime now.
Okay.
You drop 2, I lose 4. So weird being on the receiving end. 21.
Pass turn.
Combat. Do you have a creature? No.
Yep.
Okay, I'll eat yours and I'll get an Aetherborn.
Lose one.
Lose two. 23, 8. Yeah, I can do it from graveyards. So.
I'm going to take
six.
Two.
I will play Regular Bank Buster. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to just draw right now in case I have a land.
Okay.
Pass.
You got it, you win.
Alright. Game two.
Yeah.
I like Dread Presence, though.
That was your suggestion. That's why I picked it up.
Yeah.
A year ago you mentioned it.
And you remembered it.
Yeah. So, I was putting together a deck. I said, I got a bunch of decent black cards. It'll just be mono black stuff, I guess.
Yeah. Kind of like a mirror match, but I'm sure our lists are pretty different.
Yeah, yep.
First, I assume.
Yes. I'm good.
I'll try it. Not great.
Shaman guest.
Yeah, me too.
Sunken Citadel named Black.
Pass. What's that do for me?
Add one mana of the chosen color, mm-hmm. and I can tap it for two of the chosen color if I use the mana on activating abilities of the lands.
Gotcha, gotcha. And tap, draw.
Yep. If you control those zombies with defeat, create one with defeat.
Combat attack for one.
19.
Insta.
Yep.
Pass. Swift End.
Yep. is sacrificed in combat.
Okay. Combat?
Yep. 4. Go to 15.
Yep. This guy goes away.
Yep.
And stuff?
Yep.
It sucks that there is zero other good fort towns. Like, all of them are even worse.
I mean, I think all the terrible.
That's a fort tell card?
Yeah.
How much does a fort tell cost?
2 and 2. You fort tell for 2
thinking,
and you cast it.
I'm thinking
it's going to be there's gold.
Dread presence.
There's another one.
Combat.
Yep.
Stephanie goes away. Comes back.
Let's go to the
game. Coming together?
Can't draw lands.
Yeah.
Honestly, it might be a real curse. You might not have a choice. Yep, 2 lands, 2 lands does not do been big quick, I'm sure. Gonna crack a clue, draw a card, make them put a 1/1 counter on it. Seems pretty good.
I mean, the way you move it, you want to get a clue right away.
Thinking about building a deck that you can swap out 15 cards to completely change the deck.
Yeah, go from like mid range to aggro or something.
Yeah, really give me an advantage maybe.
I don't know what a good shell for that is.
I don't know either. Yeah, it's a more complex way of building a deck.
Yeah.
Haven't put the brain power into it yet.
I don't have brain power by the end of the week to think about stuff like that.
I bet.
Let's see this.
Yes.
either you do something or it's, yeah. Nissa?
Oh man! Could you draw one land, please?
You're gonna hit it hard with that.
Can we hook for zero? Combat one. Pass turn. I'm
yeah.
sorry.
We're daytime. Right.
18 to 19. Tap drop. Play Lonata.
Mm-hmm.
Move to combat. Attack for one.
17.
Should we have one block?
Yeah.
Pass turn.
And I should know that.
But,
so,
that card.
Yeah. So then that's not.
Okay. Beautiful.
Swift End.
Warden. Lose two, gain one
from
me hook.
Gain one
from
this.
Yeah.
So, my hand stuff.
Yep. Is that what you got?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Combat attack for three.
Got a 14.
2 is lifelink.
Yep.
20.
Pass turn.
One. Because you didn't let me win two games, so I'm just going to get destroyed.
This up?
Yeah. I mean, if you just kill me with.
I didn't know you had a winner move an attacker. So this is my way of
have to remove this.
So if you
I have to remove this.
What's the other side of Liliana do?
Planeswalker.
I have to remove this.
Each player discards a card. Target non-legendary creature card.
Oh, sweet. It was the next card.
I said, when you went to shuffle your deck.
Oh, return
to
it.
I assume you would have X-Ray
Solid Top. It was
hard.
I thought it was lame. It was what I needed.
Kind of standard Liliana stuff.
Yeah.
I should know, like, I played Thrones, so, like, I should know.
This is very convenient. But other than that,
oh, sorry. Me hope for zero.
Okay.
I don't know, man. I have zero brain power.
I'll sack him.
Yeah.
I'll take the treasure.
Yep. And then this flips the end of my turn. Oh, just right now. Yeah. And then there's like a gain and a loss, so.
Thank you. I will attempt to dispute the treasure.
Make sure.
Get treasure. Draw two cards. Turn target non-legendary creature.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll go down one to bring back Shambling Ghast. It's down to two. Pass turn. Treasure. So give me two treasures. Meat Hook sees this guy leave. So
Meat Hook bounces.
Offset.
Yeah.
Yep. I don't think anything else happens. Whenever one or more creatures I control dies,
yep.
You lose two, I gain two.
So 16 to 22. Play the Liliana Meat Hook for zero. I was like, why did I just not Meat Hook and kill the board? Like, I wasn't thinking the Planeswalker mattered.
No.
I don't know.
Combat, I'll attack Liliana
yeah.
for two. Pass turn.
Pass.
That's a good one.
Yeah, 20.
Combat attack with the decay zombie.
Yep, I'm dead.
I like rope so much.
Oops, 17.
It goes away.
Yep.
Land.
Yep.
So it dies. Use two, gain two. End step comes back.
Yep.
Pass.
Yeah, no, that's very fair.
You don't have a Mihawk now, so when that dies, I gain a life.
Right.
Draw a card, gain two life.
That wasn't really bad.
Let's Fatal Push Jadar. Play a land.
So when he dies, lose two, I gain two, so you would actually just lose
one.
One.
Yep, and you gain two. 17 to 22. I'm going to...
Is that good?
Then I'll pass.
I guess there's a lot of aggro decks.
Yeah,
you trigger 20.
Act, Sheldon.
Draw a card. So I'm going to lose one. Gain two. And she dies. He loses life.
End of combat. No, I got treasure.
Six.
Six. Yep.
Go to 11.
Two is lifelink.
Yep. I think I got my life total wrong. I wrote down 17. I think I should be at 12.
Because
I drew a card and I didn't write it down, so that would have gone to 19 to 18, and then the attack to 12.
Yeah,
I think
so. That sounds great.
Draw. Black. Pass.
It's a 3-5, it means you free life.
Combat.
Most of the time, draw me a card. It's a pretty good card.
Fire up the hive. Declare block here.
Mm-hmm.
Take two.
Yep.
When the removals
go to 10.
Put away your build up creatures.
First time
I'm
blocking,
you can just
cast.
Pass.
Are you playing Monoblack?
Draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Lose two.
Are you running anything?
Oh, trigger.
Yep.
Your creature died again. Okay, go to my turn.
Yep. Both at Liliana.
So I'm going to tap this for 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
Fire that up.
Yep.
That's got decayed, right? So I'll block that.
Yep.
She's dead. And then.
Lifelink 2.
Yeah, so you go up to 25. Your creature died, so I gain a life. And
yep.
Then your creature dies, so I gain a life.
Right. Play land. Pass.
Channel talking memo.
Okay.
And stuff.
Yep.
Level 3. Return shielded.
Mm-hmm.
Go to my turn.
Yep.
Just realized we were not paying attention to day-night this entire time. I know I just cast two spells, so it's daytime right now.
Okay. I'll play my own children.
I'm gonna respond.
Okay.
Draw a card.
Yeah.
Gain two.
Lose two.
They just want to move down.
Or this is on stash.
Yep.
Okay. That's my turn.
Oh, no.
no, because they both have one. Nobody moves that.
No, no. Well,
no, there's triggers, though.
Yeah, there's still the triggers.
Yeah.
So it could still die.
Well, no, it's more if they could, somebody could remove it. We're not in the process of...
Triggers.
Oh, yeah. You flash.
Almost
missed my bet. I thought it was 9:30.
It was 10:30.
So you beat me fast enough. Because I got logged into it at 10:02. You didn't even get these.
Okay, so I lose two, then I gain two.
Mm-hmm. I've walked in before. It's like a capture flag.
Snapchat
or whatever.
It's like,
yo, that.
Oh, God, what the
hell? It's literally like you have a save zone. And then it goes three ways. And there's
go
flags that are weird. So you got a capture. I'm like, dude, as soon as I get out there, there's just like. Like my character.
I
can't. Is that an auto attack? It's just attacking everybody. And as soon as I logged on, every cell that I logged on, it tells me.
Activate.
They're like, get down here.
Eat shielders, I guess.
Get a 69s on my guys.
Rider of
Kids. Six?
Rider of Kids.
I'm sorry. Seven. Three.
That's worse than Gear Bears. Are you 12? Okay.
Yes.
Is there an XX at the front and the back of it too?
No. There's no.
That's,
I can't believe his actual screaming is worse than what I made up.
Night. Cancel. Draw a card here. Oh, I got two triggers from Shielder.
Yeah.
Make a pilot, make a treasure. This bank buster attack. Exile. Oh, I think the murder's right should be on the bottom of your library. Exile shameless gas is fun. So 4, 8, 11. And then draw step. 13. Alright. GG's.
Good games.
Yeah.